I was born to be on stage.
Now I have the opportunity to be Miss Gay America and go out and represent values of America.
My name is Carl Glorioso, and I bring you the illusion of Victoria DePaula.
My name is Anthony Brewer, and I prefer to be called Tony. When I'm performing, I give the illusion of Alina Maletti.
When I was a kid, I wanted to be three things. I wanted to be an Olympic champion, be a flight attendant, and I wanted to be Miss America. And I think Miss Gay America is a little bit better. We're happier people. This system is about men who impersonate women who go back to being men.
You do female impersonation, they think you want to be a woman. And that isn't the case at all.
I have a 12-year-old son and a wonderful husband.
So what did you want when Tony wins?
Of course. A bike.
I see us as just a normal American family.
I am so proud of Carl. He's the perfect son.
I love my brother Carl a lot. And it keeps on going on. It's like infinity.
This is Carl's closet.
I think the biggest misconception about drag is that people just think they're freaks.
Growing up, I was considered to be the not attractive person in my family. The moment that I put on a dress was the first time someone told me that I was attractive.
I don't want my mom to go to Memphis this year because she just becomes a wreck.
I want to be there when he wins. I want to be a part of it.
If she goes, I want to go.
When answering an onstage question, I froze.
I think it's just nerves, and I'm not sure if she's figured out that the only thing she needs to do is just relax and be herself. And believe me, I'm not gonna tell her. I love being
me, and I'm happiest when I'm performing. As long as my heart still has
a beat, I love being free. He never wants to give it up. He just keeps on going and going and going.
When I'm on stage as Elena, I feel beautiful.
Our new Miss Gay America, if you had any doubt, Alina Maletti.
I will win Miss Gay America.